What is our purpose? We walk through this world chasing success, money, and popularity. We buy up all the materialistic things because we believe they will make us happy. We envy the rich and famous, thinking they have all the answers. We put our trust in this world, but this world only leads to anger, depression, and anxiety. This world only leads to hurt and disappointment. And if this world is all we have, then bury me now. If this world is the only thing I have to trust, then kill me now. Because this world is cruel and full of evilness. And without God, it would be cold and empty. And the sun would shine on the earth, but it would be full of darkness. But I see light in the world. I see God's glory shining. And I follow the light because it amazes me. And I seek God like hidden treasure. And he tells me he loves me. And that he has a different plan for my life than the one that they tell me. And God, he wouldn't lie to me. So God, what are you telling me? We need help because our sin is killing us. We need a doctor that heals, but no doctor or man can heal sin. No self-righteous person exists. We are all sinners and falling short of God's glory. And it's God's glory that I am after. But sin separates me from the loving arms of my Father. But God didn't leave us here to trust in this world. And God didn't abandon us here to die in our sin. And God didn't create us to disobey him. But God breathed life into us to live for him. So he sent his Son, Jesus Christ, to die for our sins. Paying the debt we can never pay, and whoever believes in Jesus Christ shall be saved. And God forgives us for our sins, and we are called to step out in faith and live for him. So what is our purpose? Our purpose is to live for God and to bring glory to him. So I'm calling you to live out your purpose.